right.
You guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some.
So it looks like this is what we start off with every time. Is a flashback.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch.
So I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met.
Hopefully I didn't make any bad choices yet. I want to try and keep everyone alive.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, this is the only... Oh, man. Okay. Josh. Complex, loving, thoughtful.
Come on, you're up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
Alright, hold on 1 second. I need to turn this brightness up a little bit. That might be a little too bright.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Hey guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but there's so good to see.
What's up with him?
Oh my god, this guy does not leave us alone.
Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
No, I'm not starting any gossip.
Hey, you doing alright? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I just...
Over it? How are you over your sister's dying? That's gonna like mess you up for a long time.
What else? Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
It's gotta be like a window around the corner.
You're not even trying.
Get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
We need to be a man about this.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Okay, that was, awkward.
Ashley's looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
No, stop.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean... You're not gonna bang her. Maybe Michael take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in. For the kill.
I don't know.
I don't know, man.
How can you not know?
What if it's like weird? What if she might like want to be friends with me anymore if I try something like that?
I mean, weren't you just listening? You gotta buck up, bro. Grow a pair.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
Say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan.
You better deliver groceries, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh shoot, nobody likes cold buns.
Alright. Oh. Well. Okay then. That's just perfect.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Where are we, in the basement? Well, that was smart.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, they're climbing up the rope.
Whoa. Why? Why?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
A lighter.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like the army dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and push.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope.
Nope, but I'll do
it. Exactly. All right, let's do this. I'm not ready for this. Okay, that was just a rat. All right. That's a little bit better. What's in here? Ooh, a note. Ex-senator convicted for arson. That's great. Why are janitors always the ones that become evil and, like, kill everyone? I feel like that's how it is in a lot of games and movies. Ooh, what's this?
Cool.
I can't even see it. The lighter's blocking the way. Oh, it's just a family picture. Alright. Please tell me you can go this way. Oh, you can't. Oh, no. I don't want to go up here. The door just closed on its own. I'm just gonna stick with it. It was just the wind. There's some really weird whispering going on right now.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Alright, then. Alright. Alright, that's like three things that have broken since we've been in here. I don't think we should be in here. Ooh, can we turn TV on? Guess not. Alright, there's really weird whispering going on. I don't even know where to go. I can't even see where I'm going. Locked. Prom. Let's go upstairs. What is that? Oh, the window's open. Can I? Okay. I don't know. All right, well, we'll go down here, I guess. Is this the bathroom? Please tell me it's the bathroom. No. All right. God, if this is the bathroom, I swear to God. Of course the door is open. Of course it is, because there's strange noises coming from in there. Oh, man, I don't want to go in here. It is the bathroom. Oh, no. Oh, God. Something's going to come up behind me, and I'm going to die. Oh, well, there's the deodorant. I don't even know what that was. Oh my god. Why didn't you torch that thing? Oh.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Oh, that was. Oh. Well then. Yeah, it's probably hot.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
Yeah, what is it?
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger.
Yeah, a tiger.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Oh, okay.
Baby. Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Man. I was not ready for that.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going. This place barely looks any different.
And nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Ooh. He's getting triggered.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Let's not challenge him. We'll just tell him to stay away.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily.
Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
All right, let's not fight.
Right. Right.
What's going on with you, man?
Forget it. I lost my head. It's been a long day.
Yeah. Well, try not to lose it again.
I feel like I handled that badly. Her, I, once I get the chance to kill her, I'm killing her. I do not like her.
Seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Shut up, Emily.
Come on.
Shut up, Matt.
Excuse me?
Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys.
You're such a bitch.
Look who's talking here, Emily.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that one.
I could say something right now, but I'm not gonna say it.
When you've got all the natural advantages you can handle.
Oh.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious?
Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, shut up.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. And there's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Same.
So, Josh, can we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god,
yeah.
Do you remember next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you...
Get off me.
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget
my... Oh my god.
You must have left it down by the table.
This girl is irritating.
Come on, we'll be back soon.
And we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. It's not romantic okay. When you say it.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Why'd you say it like that?
I think Josh was flirting with me.
You think everyone's flirting with you?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Whoops. Well then. Takes so long to go up and down the stairs. All right, let's go. Oh, what do you want?
Hey, Hot Lips, photo booth?
Oh, no. Read my mind. I was not thinking that. All right, what are we doing? Are you gonna look at the camera? Ho ho ho.
Noted.
All right.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
It is the middle of winter on a mountain. What did you expect? All right, let's just... What do you want?
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on.
Can we just drop this? No, I'm not gonna back up, Emily.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Well, what's that? Oh, no, I don't want to look at this. Oh, God. Oh, I don't know why that scared me. I was not expecting that. I don't know why that scared me.
All right.
Let's start this thing up. Yeah.
Woo, you are a wizard.
I know I am. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Don't hurry up. Why are you standing there? Let's go. Walk faster. I'm gonna leave you behind. Hurry up. Let's keep running.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
And Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Yes.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about it.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
It takes so long to walk upstairs.
Did you hear that?
I heard something.
Yeah, so did I. That didn't sound normal. That is actually pretty...
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way. Am I going back to the...
Oh, why are we going... Why?
Drink hot chocolate with Emily.
You tard. Nice.
Fuck. Hey, Jessica.
Yep. Hey.
Now she's gonna get tackled by something, and then she's gonna die.
I felt.
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all seven of my legs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
Okay. I guess I'll jump down because I don't like staying up here alone. This guy does not leave us alone. Hurry up, push the cart, let's go. Okay then. Alright, hold on. I was fixing my mic. Trying to make it so it's not as loud, because it's kind of... There we go. Oh, nope, that is... I guess that would work. Oh. Well,
are you okay?
I was not looking. That's not my fault.
Yeah, I'm fine. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes.
You know, I almost died, and you're sitting here laughing at me?
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies.
Did you seriously just say that?
Kind of willies.
Yeah, for you a little comfort and reassurance.
Oh, God, no. I don't want to look at this. Whoa-ho-ho-ho. Oh, you don't look too good. Let's get walking. Come on. Let's go. Walk. Faster. Come on. Oh my God, these stairs. I can't stand. You walk so slow. You just take your time going up these stairs. This way? Oh God. Oh God.
This place is like
the heck? Is that like a
holy Batcave.
Human with a deer head or something?
Right.
I don't think miners were getting their arts and crafts on now.
I don't know. What is this? Cigarette bud. Or a cigar. Get out of the way. I looked away, I didn't see what happened.
Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Yeah, let's get walking. I'm there with you. Ooh. Areas at risk.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Where are we? Do they even say? Oh, thank God. You know, after all that, we could have just jumped over that tree that was laying across the path. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get walking. Keep walking. Let's go. You walk so slow.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Eve Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, uh-huh. Are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stuff. Ooh, a telescope! Get a look at the trees, get a look at the
cabin. Yeah, No, I'm not doing this again. Oh. Wait. Okay, well, I guess I didn't have to look in it.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's that?
Oh, scientific names. Let's try to...
Says there's some brown bears.
Let's try to read this. Canis lupus...
Michael.
Ocadentalis. Yeah, I nailed that.
Let's go hug a bear.
Yeah, let's go hug a bear.
Come on.
I'll sit there and watch. Hugging a bear, that sounds like such a good idea. I'll keep that in mind. I'm not gonna lie though, this game is beautiful. Ooh, there's an elk. Oh! I was just trying to look at the elk. I was just flirting.
Just answering you, baby.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love for you.
Oh my god. That was the cheesiest thing. Okay. I would have thought the bridge was gonna collapse, but... Cabin.
Damn it, Josh. You would at least clear out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
Alright, why don't you just jump over it?
You got a better idea?
Yeah. Jump over it. See, she got the idea.
Oh, boo. Show off.
Really?
Hey, Mike. You got something on your face.
You're gonna throw a snowball at me? How did you not see that coming?
Okay.
Like, actually. What? Oh, boy. Rip.
Jess!
I'm not running after you. You threw a snowball at my face. Oh, God. Oh, okay.
Okay.
We already are. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
All right. That's what I'm saying. Alright. Am I going this way? What's in here? Oh man, this is one of the girls' bedrooms. Tattoo artist. Didn't Hannah have a heart tattooed on her arm or something like that? Okay, put that down, it's creepy. Ooh, what's over here? Party invite. Wait, why are we snooping around in her... Why are we snooping around in her, She got a C on a love test. RIP. Alright, let's get out of here. Can't go that way. This way.
Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler in the basement.
I'm not going there alone. Okay, good. I was not going down there alone.
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Traumatic event. Why can't it just be like, I don't know.
No, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know that you came, Sam.
No, we're not gonna say that it's weird to be here.
We're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
He was just looking out for you. Give him a break. Don't walk too fast ahead of me. Okay.
Sorry to drag you down into the bow.
Just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own.
Yeah, I wouldn't have came down here on my own.
Definitely creepy down here.
Yeah.
Not a place to be on your own.
Why did you say it like that? What am I doing?
Here, can you hold this?
What? You're telling me you didn't hear that? Oh, God. Let's get it going. Oh,
hey,
hold on. I wasn't ready. Give me a break. Don't move.
Nice one.
Alright.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay. Oh, I just left you hanging. I'm sorry, but there was something more important going on back there. I was not the only one that saw that, right? Please tell me you guys saw that. There was a person that came running down this. I don't like you. I wasn't scared.
I was not scared.
No,
Yeah. I wasn't scared.
Don't be an a-hole, okay?
Really?
I totally didn't jump. All I said was, what was that? Which is a totally normal reaction to hearing a super creepy noise in a super creepy basement. Josh.
What?
What do you mean, what? Let's go check it out together. I'm not going alone.
Maybe we should check it out. Why? What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down in my watch.
Yeah, right.
Oh god, oh god. Why are you stopping? Why are you stopping? Keep going. I'm not going first. Oh, God.
Ah! Whoa! What the hell?
Okay. Who is this? Is that Chris? Are you serious?
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers!
Well, you did a very good job at that, didn't you?
Hey.
It is Chris!
Hey!
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mugged.
What?
You know, Chris, I don't like you anymore.
Why would you do that?
This whole cookie crap down here, what was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious?
Triggered.
Yeah, I definitely want to play that.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bat in my crystal ball. Alright? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh.
What in the world? We're back at this dude. Alright, this guy's room has changed a lot.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
I hate being alone.
Yeah. Well, I kind of forgot what you said, too. You said something about loneliness. Oh.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What do you value? What do you respect in yourself and others? Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Is that a dead cat? Well, if someone's loyal, then they should be honest. I don't know. I guess loyalty. Just like...
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay? And what about loyalty versus charity?
Well, that snake's alive? Charity, I guess.
Such a giving and caring person.
We were in here for like 2 minutes. You gave me 2 questions.